Monsieur Baptiste had just been gentleman I saw. Have you not a daughter called Katharina, fair and virtuous and rich?
I have a daughter called Katharina, yes. Fair? No. Virtuous? No.
I come to wife wealthily of Padua.
Ah, oh, wealthily, now I see. But you must win her love first, for that is all in all.
Oh, I shall. Woo her, win her, tame her. The taming.
Ah, that's true.
Good morrow, kid, for that's your name, I hear.
They call me Katharina, that you talk of me.
You lie in bait, for you are called Bonnie Cake, the prettiest cake in Christendom. Take this wee cake, myself, and move to woo thee for my wife.
Move! Land that moves you hither! Oh! Remove you hence!
Nay, come, Cake, come. You must not look so sour.
It is my fashion when I see a crowd.
Show it me.
Had I a glass, I would.
What? You mean my face?
Fever withered.
Tis with care.
I care not.
Come, sit on me.
Asses are made to bear, and so are you.
Women are made to bear, and so are you.
Oh, no such day as you of me, you mean.
Alas, good kid, I will not burden thee for knowing thee to be but young and white.
Too light for such a swain as you to catch.
I am a gentleman.
That I'll try.
Oh, I swear I'll come if you strike again.
And you strike me, you are no gentleman. I'll shame you, you dare let me go.
No, now wait. I find you gentle, sweet, as springtime flowers. Did ever Diane to become a Grove's king with her princely gait?
Where did you study all this goodly speech?
Aye, Mary, now it begins to work. Am I not wise?
Yes. Keep you warm.
Mary, so I mean, sweet Catherine, in thy bed. Oh! Setting all this chat aside, in plain terms, your father has considered that you shall be my wife. Your dowry be on. And will you, near you, I will marry you!
See me hang her!
I am the born to tame thee, and thou must be married to no man but me!
Let us follow, see the end of this
adieu. With kissing, we will.